My grandfather's clock.
My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was covered by half, and we owe the man himself, though it would not a penny wake more. It was born on the morning, the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride. But he stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick-tock, tick-tock, his life seconds numbering. Tick-tock, tick-tock, he stopped short.